In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to enable DirectX 12 Ultimate in Windows 10. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna cover how you can check which version of DirectX you have and how to ensure that your system is compatible with DirectX 12. This is because, to my knowledge, DirectX 12 is actually tied to the hardware in your system, so for the most part, there isn't anything to do if your hardware cannot handle DirectX 12. So let's take this step by step and you will be able to determine on whether or not it is possible for your hardware to accept DirectX 12. The first thing that I would recommend is to open the Windows taskbar, click on the Windows icon and search for DXDiag, so short for a diagnostic tool. So open this, the DirectX diagnostic tool, by going into Windows or Windows plus R and typing DXDiag, like so. Once you open this, you will be able to see information about your system, but most importantly, the DirectX version. You will notice that I am on Windows 11, but don't worry, this process is exactly the same for Windows 10. Now, if you notice that this doesn't say DirectX 12, you could follow the steps that I'm going to show you, but I want to make it extremely clear that if you don't have the necessary hardware, there isn't anything to do about it besides just refreshing your hardware and getting more modern pieces. So the first thing that I would recommend is to update Windows. You can open WinVer on a run tool to see which version you have of Windows. So just type this on a run window or on the Windows search, you will be able to determine. And if necessary, open the Windows Update tab where you can check to see if you are up to date. By updating Windows, it should automatically update all necessary system drivers, including DirectX. If it doesn't work, you can go to this page on the Microsoft website, DirectX End User Runtime, and download it from here. Install this and you should be able to get the latest version of DirectX properly set up. Now, besides all of this, like I said, there isn't much that you can do. The last thing that I would recommend is to right-click the Windows icon, open the Device Manager, and check to see which display adapter you have. In my case, I have an AMD GPU, so all that I would have to do is go over to the AMD website and update the drivers for my GPU. If you have an NVIDIA GPU instead, you can update them from here. And if you have something like Intel Ultimate Graphics, 99% of the time, that isn't going to be compatible with DirectX 12, but you can still right-click it and then update the driver. I hope I was able to help you on how to enable DirectX 12 Ultimate in Windows 10. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.